question at a time that was very inappropriate, but I'm sure you would understand the emotion. I've come in all the way from Bhayandar. I could have reached Dubai in that much time. Yes, but better late than never. It's wonderful to be here, to be able to honor these wonderful men and women, and thank you so much to the Times crew for inviting me here and to be able to participate in this wonderful gathering is an honor. Thank you very much.
Thanks, thank you, and in another room for this. I'm very happy, privileged to be here. My success is pure my people's success. I have approximately 21,000 people working from here. And the whole group, I love you guys. You have done so much for me, and my family too. Thank you very much. Thanks, thanks.
गीता मैम, वैसे शंकर सर आए थे तो मैंने उनको कहा था कि एक गाना हो जाए, एक
आंसर वहां बैठे हैं रेमोन दिस
तो फिर जुगलबंदी
करें, आएंगे तो उनको प्लीज नचाइएगा, फिलहाल आएंगे तो जरूर नचाइए. लेडीज एंड जेंटलमैन, गुड इवनिंग, थैंक यू सो मच टाइम्स ग्रुप, दिस इज एब्सोल्युटली एन ऑनर. सलेहा, थैंक यू फॉर गेटिंग मी हियर. दिस reward actually is going to be not to me but someone who is fighting for her health right now. It's my mom. So when I told her, I said the Times group called me up for this and said you're going to get an award. She smiled after a very long time. She looked very happy and she said, I think you should go get it. This one's for her. Thank you, ladies and gentlemen. Have a great evening. Bye-bye.
Congratulations and welcome.
Thank you. Thank you, Times Group. Or Power Man. Well, I'll frankly speaking, Power Man agar award mila hai to uske piche bahut sare super women kaha hai. Do to yahi baithe hain. Ek meri biwi super woman aur ek meri dost Geeta. And my mom, my sisters, I think इन्हीं लोग की वजह से आज अगर ये अवार्ड या कोई भी अवार्ड शो में खड़ा रहता हूँ तो इन्हीं लोगों का सबसे बड़ा आदर था मेरे पीछे. सो थैंक यू ऑल द सुपर वुमेन्स इन माय लाइफ. थैंक यू सो मच.
ओके एवरीवन,
good evening all. I've just run from a rehearsal and I have to run right back and get back into my jeans. So I don't know how much power I have over anything, least of all my life. But thank you very, very much, Times. I'm always very, very pleased to get something for theatre. It has been always relegated to, I know I'm speaking in my father's language, but do forgive me, I'm more fluent than that. It's always been relegated, especially in a place like Bombay, as a second or third cousin to films and television and web series, when people like Nadira ji and I know what passion, junoon, blood, sweat and tears goes into it and how much it transforms our lives. So whenever I get something for theatre, I'm really, really elated, much more than anything else. So thank you, Times. Thank you, Saleha.
Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. Thank you, Times, for this award. It's not a complaint, but we feel sad, you know, hockey being the national sport of India, and it's been overlooked by many people. But thank you, Times. So, you know, whenever we wear the Indian jersey, personally, what I feel is the name in front matters the most and the name on the back, because you have tricolor here. So we play for the country, not for the name. Thank you once again, Times. It motivates me to work more harder, and I'll make sure that I keep working hard and get more laurels to the country. Thank you.
Thank you very much.